to achieve the 4 points in iPhone 7 open settings, so screen on the left and file settings, and in last settings, scroll down settings, screen and accessibility, and in the accessibility, select export and content, and then select voices. Select language you want to set, to change voice default, for example, is English. And then select voice you want to set as default, for example. Karen. And then check the voice you want, for example, Karen. And then the other button to set. No? For voice in English, I ask Karen. And if you want to see her play icon.